just ignore. But we are not going to do that because these are the people who will face certain harm if a tier 3 lockdown proceeds.
And Keir Starmer is urging Tory MPs to back Marcus Rath.